Both iPhone and Android users have the ability to choose the language or voice that is used for Google Maps. For Android users, you can do it right in the app. iPhone users will have to change the settings on their phone. Here's how to do it on an Android phone. This first method will leave the interface text language to the default, in our case English, but will change the language of the voice. Open the Google Maps app. Tap your Google profile pic in the corner to open the menu. Select Settings. Then scroll down and tap on Navigation Settings. Then tap Voice Selection. Select the language of the voice you want to hear when Google Maps tells you directions.
Dirígete al oeste.
The second method will change the interface text language, but the language of the voice will not change. Open the Google Maps app. Tap your Google profile pic in the corner to open the menu. Select Settings. Tap on App Language. Then select the language that you prefer. To change both the interface and the voice to a different language, just perform both the previous steps and pick the same language. Here's how to change the Google Maps voice on an iPhone. First, go to your device's settings. Then tap General. Select Language and Region. Select iPhone language, then select the language you want Google Maps to use. Keep in mind that this will change the language of your entire phone, likely including all the other apps.